One little caterpillar is finally a butterfly. Now it's time to migrate. But where are his friends? Where are the flowers? What? They're 200 miles away. Can the little butterfly fly that far? What if he gets lost? Or worse? Life was so much simpler before. Should he just give up? No. He has to keep trying, keep flying, and always believe in himself, no matter what. Look for The Little Butterfly That Could at your Scholastic Book Fair.